Wait a minute. 6 feet apart. Remember? We have to be 6 feet apart. I don't understand this, Mulder. What happened?
I don't know what happened. I can't figure it out. One minute we're in a glaze, and then the next minute, we're here. Here. Where is here?
Bitch, get 6 feet back. Six. That's more like it.
Look at that over there. That is something strange that we must figure out.
Do we always have to figure out? Can't we just stay 6 feet apart? 6 feet apart.
So what's your plan? All right, we have to get from this side to that side over there to check that out.
Are you sure this is the best way? I mean, I don't like the way this feels.
I'm gonna throw you over, right? And then you hang on to something and I'll climb over. But we'll have a rope that'll take us across.
Yeah, but my neck though, I just don't feel so, you know, so... Wow! You know you ain't shit for that, right? Right? Sorry, so sorry. My bad. This is some bullshit. I don't ever want to mess with you again. We'll never put a rope around my neck. Never mind. Let's check this out. My light's out. I can't see. It's daylight. You don't even need a light. Only why you had a lid in the first place. Because I'm a man and I don't question things. I just do it. That's why I'm the lead one. Get on it. From what I can tell, it looks like a block of ice. Something is frozen inside the ice.
And you went to school for that?
Yes, I did. 5 years of college. We need something to break the ice.
How about a shot of Hennessy?
Something harder. I don't think it's making a dent. What is that you're using?
It's an ice cream scooper, since we're dealing with ice.
Okay. So obviously, my idea of breaking into the ice with an ice cream thingy is not good enough for you.
We're not dealing with ice cream, Mulder.
I know that, Scully. So why would you use an ice cream scoop to scoop ice? You got any other suggestions, Scully?
We'll figure something out, Mulder. Maybe we put the rope around it and pull it like you did me over there and climbed across the...
Really? Now is the time you want to do that? How do you break ice? Should we melt it? You know what? We need to go find something else.